Take a look at this. Thieves broke into a camera shop overnight in Torrance. Police were able to catch one of them. The other one got away. They smashed out the front door of Paul's Photo, tried to steal most of everything inside. Police recovered all the electronics along with the suspect's car. The store owner says this is the third time that store has been targeted.